grab your shopping bags because we've got some fresh new products for you. Hello, friends, and welcome to our weekly live stream. Thank you for joining us today. Okay, in this live stream, we're getting the creative juices flowing and showing you brand new products that are launching today and creating some fun projects. But first, let me tell you what's in today's bundle. Okay, this is our shopping bags and fruit bundle, and you are getting so many things. You're getting this. Oh, I'm grabbing the wrong one. Let me grab this one first. You're getting the market bags, which includes these shopping bags, which are actually designed to put gift cards in with all of the little fruit dies as well. Cannot wait to show you this in more detail in a minute. You're also getting the You're So Sweet stamp. Look at this stamp set. This stamp set coordinates with this die set, and that's 62 pieces in this bundle total. You're getting a ton, and I cannot wait to jump in and show you everything in more detail in action, what it looks like. But look at all of this. The MSRP on this bundle is $95, but right now you can get it for just $39.99. Plus, use the coupon code SPRING, S-P-R-I-N-G, to save even more. That's a great deal. So $39.99 for all of this. You're getting a ton of dies and a whole 6x8 stamp set, which is huge. All of this for $39.99. The deal is available for a limited time only or while supplies last, so you're gonna wanna grab it while you can. All right, let's take a closer look at these products. The shopping bag die set includes 16 dies. So here it is right here. You're getting two different bags that are scored and cut ready for you to fold and make a dimensional bag, plus this cute little shopping bag that has detailed stitching on it and the fruit. And I cannot wait to show you this fruit even more close up in action because it has little tiny hearts for the seeds. Look at that. Look at how cute. I'm gonna actually show you one cut out. I gotta show you this because it's so stinking cute. All right, let me grab this little watermelon. Here it is, all cut up. Look at that. Look at those little hearts for the seeds. And even with the triangle one that comes in this set too, let me grab that one. Look at that. So cute, oops, so cute. The cutest little dies, I'm telling you. These are so dang cute with the hearts as the seeds. Okay, so you're getting all of that in this die set. Okay, and then you can add a gift card. They were designed so that you can add a gift card. Let me show you right here. So here's one that I've made, and I just put another one on the back, and I put a foam adhesive on the edges, and I've got a gift card in here, and I decorated this so cute with some of the stamps and the sentiments. Look at that. So cute. You can see that detail stitching in the top of the bag right there. So cute. This is such a great, innovative way to give a gift card to someone by creating a cute little bag, and the possibilities are endless. I know we are giving you fruit with all of this, but you could do flowers. You could do lots of different little embellishments on these bags. And I just tied a little bit of ribbon here. You could even use our die bow to put a bow die, die cut piece here that would be really cute. Lots of different possibilities. So this bag set is so stinking cute, brand new here at scrapbook.com, designed so that you can just use the bags as an embellishment on your cards and your paper projects, or you can use it as a gift card holder. Okay, so that's one, just one thing that you're getting in this bundle. Then let's take a look at these You're So Sweet stamp and die set. So you're getting all of these stamps. You're getting the You're So Sweet, which is so cute. Look at this. You can stamp it in lots of different colors, but here I've got it in black. And then you're getting all of the little fruit. You're getting some oranges, lime, sliced lime, some lemons, all the leaves, watermelon with the cute little hearts in it too. Let me see if I can show you that close up. These cute little heart details. You're getting cute little sentiments that say, you're the zest, you're one in a melon. Hey, sweetie, thank you and I love you. You're getting an umbrella, a cute little parasol that is darling. And then the bigger watermelons, a lot in this one stamp set, really cute fonts, really cute designs, and then the coordinating stamp set. So the You're So Sweet coordinating die has 17 pieces and cuts out all of the stamps. So what an amazing bundle, $39.99. Plus, don't forget to use that coupon code we have right now, SPRING when you're checking out so that you can get an even bigger discount. Okay, let's do a giveaway. Should we do a giveaway? Should we open it up with just a giveaway? We are so happy you're here. I see so many good friends. Hello. I see some of our regular friends. We're so happy you're here. Some new friends. Welcome, welcome. All right, let's do a giveaway. Let me ask you a question. What is your favorite fruit? What is your go-to favorite fruit that you love to eat? And I'll ask the team the same question. So I wanna hear it. So put your answers in. We're gonna choose a winner and we're gonna do a $50 gift certificate to scrapbook.com just to thank you all for being here with us. And maybe somebody can get this fabulous bundle with that gift card. So let's see, Cody, TK, Travis, what's your favorite fruit? What's your go-to fruit?
Watermelon.
Watermelon? Easily. Yeah, that's a good one. Love watermelon. Love the cute little watermelons in this set too.
Totally.
So cute.
I'm shocked no one in the comments said like, oh, you could use those as pizza. Because that's what
pizza.
I was picturing as you were showing
what?
The camera.
Let's see. They actually do kind of look like pizza. Let's show a close up. Like this is the watermelon stamped from the stamp set. It does kind of look like a pizza. Ooh. Hold on. It's going to take a second to focus that it's so small. Come on.
There we go.
There we go. There it is. There's your pizza. So it could be pizza with little hearts on it. How cute. Little heart pepperonis.
Totally.
So cute for Valentine's Day. Yes. How cute. You have a piece of my heart.
Yeah. There you go. There you go.
I love it so much. Okay. So watermelon, pizza, you be the decider what it's going to be. All right. What are we seeing in here? Watermelon, lots of watermelon, cherries. They love the pizza. I love it too. Peaches. That's mine. TK, what's yours? Grapefruit, really?
I love grapefruit.
Okay, I love that. One of these could look like a grapefruit.
Yeah,
the little slices that we have right here, those could be a grapefruit, absolutely. They have the cute, oh, I think Cody's answering someone. I'm
Let's
like trying
see.
To show. This could be a grapefruit if you wanted it to. We have a small one and a big one in this set. So it could be a slice of grapefruit mm-hmm. for TK. Look at that. So here's the big one and here's the small slice. So you get two different sizes in this set. And you get the outline and the inner to color it. So you could color, I stamped it with yellow and then I stamped it over with the black, which makes it so cute and adds that perfect detail. Okay, I'm seeing lots of good lemons. Somebody said lemons from Arizona, fresh oranges, yes, and pink grapefruit. We have the best here in Arizona. You cannot go wrong with Arizona's citrus. Absolutely true. Strawberries. I do love strawberries too. Mangoes. Mangoes and sticky rice. Have you all had sticky rice with mangoes? Mwah! So good. All right, Cody. We ready to choose a winner?
Yes.
Mangoes, oranges, kiwi. Love it. Pineapples. Red. I know, I'm getting hungry too, Kelly. I need some food now. Pizza and watermelon. Great meal combo. I agree, Lisa. I agree. All right, let's choose that winner. Cantaloupe, blueberries.
Sheila Jefferson.
Sheila Jefferson, congratulations! Did you see what she put in for her fruit? Was it going too fast?
It was.
He chooses a random winner.
Yeah.
Okay, Sheila, you won. Congratulations. You got a $50 gift certificate to scrapbook.com. We hope you have fun. Don't forget to use that coupon if you're checking out Spring to get an even bigger discount. Okay, while you are putting...
Wait.
Nope. What? Cody had something to say.
yes.
Okay. So now, if you're enjoying, that's what I meant to say. If you're enjoying, thanks team. I was like checking out all the fruit.
I know it's very distracting because we can see the live chat like flying. So it's like, there's just a lot to look at.
There is a lot to look at. And I want to like make sure I recognize everyone that's putting their answers in. You guys are awesome. Ginny is saying, Sheila, you rocked it. Yay you. Yes. I feel the same way, Ginny, about Sheila. Congratulations. And I love that you guys are also supportive and happy when someone wins. So thank you. Very kind. Very sweet.
And I love that Lauren Taylor said, I love that you guys, or that these are like live, live.
I'm like, well,
live.
Thanks, Lauren. Yeah. We're live. And hey, did you check out my shirt? Oh, for peep's sake.
Yeah.
That's how I feel right now.
Yes.
Oh, for peep's sake. But yes, we are so excited that Easter is coming up and I had to wear this shirt one more time because Easter's coming in a few weeks. Are you all ready for Easter? Maybe this bundle will help you get ready to do some fun, fresh spring fruit. Okay, if you're enjoying this live stream, this is what I meant to say earlier and got distracted, be sure to give this video a like. And if you're interested in any of the products that are used today, you can find them all in the description box down below. All right, let's check out. Yeah, let's do a demo. Thanks, yeah. Cody. Did y'all hear Cody's whisper? He's trying to keep me on track today. I love it. Thank you so much. He's saying, do you want to do a demo? Yeah, let's do a demo.
Yeah, let's
do a demo. Come on, friends. Let's sit down together. Let's do a demo. I'm going to put this bundle aside over here, and I'm going to have a seat. So let's get cozy and comfortable all together. I have a lot of stuff pre-prepared, and let me show you some of the cards that I made and some things. Really quickly, I want to show this one. This shows the little pizza, the little pizza slices that are actually the watermelon slices, and I just lined them all up together to create a border. Look at how cute that is. Really cute. And this sentiment is just, I love those two fonts together. Plus, you get all these little cute sentiments as well. And the paper I used from this is the Berry Sweet paper pad right here. Such a cute combo. Has so many pretty colors in it, and it goes perfect with the fruit. I also used this paper. Isn't this the one with the watermelon? No. Which one has the watermelon in this one? Then I used the Market Bloom that we just used from SBC Fest because it has the watermelon paper. And where is that one? Oh, right here. I'm going to grab this. Created this cute little gift card bag holder with my Target gift cards in there to give to my niece's birthday, who's coming up, or a thank you. You can use it for a birthday or a thank you. But look at how cute this is. You just put your cute little gift cards in the bag on a card. And I just used the watermelon and the cute little fruit pieces. Look at that dimension too with those fruit pieces. So cute. All right, and then let's show this one. I think I showed this one earlier. This is the black and white polka dot that came from this paper pad as well. And I just stamped a bunch of the yellow lemon slices and added them. And then the You're So Sweet right in the middle just pops. Then I cut off the edges of the ones that were hanging over. Just a simple, sweet way to create a card for someone special. All right. This one, I actually was inspired by Mindy Egan, the fabulous Mindy Egan. I saw her card somewhere and I thought, oh, I want to try that with our watermelons. And so I love the gradient of the ink blending and then adding the watermelons in the corners with the sentiment in the middle, just making the background look like a watermelon. And then this one we're going to make together today really quick, just a drop down design using the dies that come in the set to cut the circles, and then stamping and cutting out the little slices and putting them in there with one of the little sentiments. Just a simple, quick, easy way to make a clean, fresh card. I just feel like this collection is very fresh. Right? And I think that's it. Oh, we have this last one. This one has the bag that has the top that makes it look like one of those paper bags. And then you can just add a gift card in there as well with the cute little watermelon slices and the little hearts in there, and then stamping it in green. And this paper came from the Berry Sweet, right? Yes, Berry Sweet paper as well. All right, let's create, and then I showed you this one earlier. This is the little bag that I made. You could add this to a big tag and hang it on a gift. You could do a lot of different things with this cute little bag. So fun. Just love the little detail right there with the little X's on the handles. You could cut this out of pattern paper. I mean, the possibilities are endless, friends. Okay, let's put this card together. So let me grab my stack and sort tray. I'm gonna move some of things out of the way. Oh, you know what? Let's do this one first. Sorry, let's do this one first. This,
it's Tina's birthday.
It is Tina. Tina, happy birthday. We are gonna celebrate big. We are gonna make some fun cards together, and happy, happy birthday, Tina. Yes, I love it, happy birthday. All right, I'm so glad we got to wish you a happy birthday. All right, I'm gonna show you, Debbie's asking, how did you make the bag? I'm gonna show you in just a minute with one of the demos, Debbie. So let's get started. All right, this is just the stamp. Let me grab that stamp again. Let me grab this so I have it leaning over. This is just the inside of the little lime, and I just stamped it in a bunch of different colors all the way across my A2 card front. I used some Distress Oxide colors. Oh, I know they're going to ask me which colors.
I was just going to say, what color did you use?
I'm trying to remember what I used. I made this a few weeks ago, so let me think. I used, well, we all know I love the saltwater taffy. I use that, and then I believe this is the mustard yellow, and then I use the pistachio. It's either called cracked pistachio or cracked pistachio.
Now that it's like the pressure's on, it's like I can't think of any of the names.
I'm just trying to help you all out, but I just chose some really pretty colors that that go really well together, and I think this was like shutters,
and then shabby shutters.
Shabby shutters. What it's called? Yeah, Cody, you're so good. Shabby shutters. It's like you're in my head.
I'm like, and next Get you're out. Gonna say Kitsch Flamingo.
Kitsch Flamingo. He knew. Yes, and then the pink is Kitsch Flamingo. You're the best. Thank you. Thank you so much. He's always got my back. I love it. We're a good team. Okay. So what I did was, again, just stamped them all the way across, let that dry, and then so simply just stamp the sentiment, cut it out with the die, and then I'm just going to put it right over in the center, and I've got a cute, darling card quickly. So TK, do we have the 2 millimeter 1/4 inch foam just so I could put that on the back of my sentiment here? I'm throwing you off, huh, because I'm going to add this on there. There we go. Perfect. Thank you so much. Okay, so we're using the 2 millimeter thick 1/4 inch foam adhesive, and I'm just going to go across the back of my sentiment here with scissors, and we're just going to put this on the back of our, on the front of our card that I stamped. So how is everyone doing? Travis, I forgot to ask your favorite fruit.
Strawberries.
I love it. Strawberries are good. They're so good for you too. That's another go-to. We have an abundant supply of strawberries in Arizona, don't we? All right.
Lisa asked what stamp brand and colors those were.
Like the ink?
Yeah, those are Distress Oxide inks from Ranger.
Distress Oxide inks from Ranger. And we just said the colors.
We might have to rewind.
Rewind. Okay, I'm just going to add this right in the center here of these cute slices. Look at that. There you have a fun, sweet, we can show that close up. Just a fun, sweet, colorful card. Easy. I mean, I'm telling you, friends, if you're looking to make a quick, easy card, this is it. And I didn't do the outline with the black. I just did the colors to keep it fresh and open like that. All right, there's a fun, simple card. Now let's make this one together, the drop card. So I'm going to grab my pieces in my stack and sort tray. So I've got everything already ready for me, cut up. So I took one of our mixed media paper pad, and I just am using the white cardstock because I use this for my white cardstock. It's such a great go-to. It's really thick cardstock and great for die cutting. So I just took one of these dies from this set. I took the larger one right here, and I just went down my A2 and cut two rows and did three on each side, okay? The reason I did that one is because this is the one that cuts out the stamp and it fits right inside of it perfectly. So that's why I did those two on this die set. So I've already got my pieces cut here. I'm gonna stamp them, and I believe I use the same colors. I've got my saltwater taffy, my mustard seed, my cracked pistachio, and my Kitsch Flamingo. Then I'm going to take another white A2 card, and then I'm just going to add some foam adhesive on the back of this, and we're going to do 3 millimeter thick this time, okay, because we want to pop this up pretty high. So I'm going to use a 3 millimeter thick foam adhesive. I believe this is back in stock, correct, team? Yep.
Yeah.
Okay, 3 millimeter thick, 1/4 inch. They're checking really quick. I could tell I caught them off guard. Thank you, TK. I got to keep you guys on your toes, right? It is in stock. Love this foam adhesive. So I'm just going to put it across the back here on all corners and then kind of do some in the middle. All right. Are you all ready for Easter? What are you all doing for Easter? Do you have like a big dinner? It's on a Sunday. Do you go to church? What do you do for your Easter? How do you celebrate Easter? Do you have an Easter egg hunt with the littles? own kids, your own littles. I don't have littles anymore, so I don't have grandkids yet either. So I'm kind of in limbo. No one prepares you for this stage in life.
I mean, you're more than welcome to throw us, you know what, an Easter egg hunt.
I can do one for you guys. Yeah. I should. I'm going to get one ready out in the yard out there. The yard.
The yard.
The parking lot. Yeah. And then I'm going to come in and say, okay, kids, let's go. And I'm going to film it.
Yeah.
We should. I see they're going to church. She plays the flute. Lynn, I love that. Colored eggs make lamb. What is lamb cake?
Oh, is that those?
Oh, like a lamb.
Yeah.
Cake.
Yeah.
Like it's a lamb.
Yeah.
Oh, I love those. I've seen those. Like it's shaped. Is that correct? Is it shaped as a lamb? Is that what we're talking here?
I mean, so. I would sure hope it's not like lamb flavored.
Go to church, visit cousins, lunch with the family. I love it.
Simon church. Said that he forces his family to still hide eggs for him.
I love that, Simon. Same. Yep. You do too, Cody.
Yeah, I'm like, and if you want to put money in it, that's fine. That's what I like.
We have a golden egg. I used to do a golden egg that had money in it. But you had to like find that golden egg to get the money. And there was only one.
Oh, you didn't
probably
do
probably wasn't very smart as a mother because then they always got upset. But we always had one golden egg. Yeah. So, Cody, what do you guys do? You do an Easter egg hunt still?
Yeah, but now we have like, you know, my parents have grandkids, so we do it for them.
You do have a lot of nieces and nephews.
Yeah.
That's fun. I love that Simon's still forcing his family to have an Easter egg hunt. Church. I see a lot of people going to church, going to daughter's house to celebrate Easter and their anniversary. Well, happy anniversary to your daughter, Evelyn. Jamie says dinner at my house, all my family, plus an egg hunt this year for the granddaughter. I love that. You do have a grandbaby now, Jamie. That is so exciting. She's beautiful. Love when you post pictures of her. Jackie, you need to come have an Easter egg hunt here with us. Okay. We will have you here with us, have an Easter egg, and I will make a big Easter dinner for everyone.
Yeah.
And a lamb cake.
Yeah, I was going to say, someone's got to bring the lamb cake, though.
Jackie, you bring the lamb cake, and we'll have a big dinner. All right. Cinnamon roll, says TK. I love it. Church, brunch. Brunch is fun on Easter. I love that.
Oh, and definitely eat peeps. Everyone's saying that they're going to eat peeps.
Who is saying that? Nobody's saying that. Cody's making that up. Peeps. Well, I have peeps on my shirt, but it doesn't mean I'm a peep eater. Does not mean I like those peeps. Okay, guys, I'm going to stand up. We got to do our operation here and get this aligned right. I know everyone's going to tell me to use the Misty, but we're going to wing it. We're going to take the risk. We're going to risk it. We're going to risk it. Do we feel confident? We do. We did it. Look at that! Yeah! All right. It's the little things, friends. It's the little things that bring me joy. I did it. Thank you, Julie. YOLO! Fuji tats, I love it. Okay. Keely loves peeps. Sugar-coated yum. Ooh. Now you're salivating over there, aren't you, Cody?
No. I'm actually going to take a trip to the store.
Now what I'm going to do is I'm going to just put a dot of artiste glue in the center of each of these so I can put down my slices that I've already stamped and cut. So I'm just doing all of them except for this bottom one, bottom right. Now I need my Pick Pro tool. So we had some trouble with this one last week because I had lotion on my hands. Do y'all remember that? Excuse me. Hey, if your Pick Pro tool is wax, if it's a little hard because it's cold, you can just rub it. I like to rub it on my jeans. I'm not wearing jeans, so I'm rubbing it on my black pants, which is not smart because you can see a little bit of the wax. So I'm just going to rub it there on my hands to warm it up. And then I'm going to pick up each of these if I can. I might have to use my tweezers instead. Okay, let's use tweezers. I'm going to put these, line them up so that the direction goes the same. We're going to push that down. This does feel like operation.
I was going to say, with the tweezers, it's operation. Better for the operation.
Okay. I'm going to pull this a little bit closer to me so I can see. Okay. Then let's do this next yellow one. Which direction is this one going? It's going down. I think, yep. Like that. Oi. live, the pressure. Okay, pushing that down. Okay, then we're gonna do the salt.
Yeah, Simon said make a buzzing sound when you hit the edge.
Cody will.
Yeah.
He told you to do it. Of course, yes. I see his comment there, Simon. Cody does enough scaring of me at work. All right, let's go this direction. This one goes up. Just trying to line them in there the same direction as the open, bigger piece, so that they're kind of similar with the way it's shaped. They're shaped a little scattywonkus because they're supposed to be natural looking slices. All right, then we'll do this green one. This one goes up there. Oh, you should have buzzed. I just hit the edge, Cody. We're gonna have silence. I'm gonna do this last one. Ready? This one needs to come down just a little bit. I can see. And they're still movable because my glue's a little bit wet. All right, this last one. Where is that one right there? Look at how cute. Just fresh, clean. All right. Now we have our sentiment here, our Hi Sweetie. So I need to put that in. So I am just going to put a little adhesive on the back of that. See some threads here from my die cutting. Get that off. Just going to put a little bit of glue. Let me get on camera here. Cross that. And we're just going to put this right in the center. Right there. I'm going to pick it up so I can see it, friends. Just so I make sure I get it even. Okay. We sound so serious, but really?
It's just because you're focusing. Yeah.
Laura's trying to focus. All right. There we go. Quick, easy, simple card, but yet huge impact. It looks so pretty and fresh and clean. Look at that close up. Look at the dimension. Look at that dimension. So pretty. I love that. And I love that it's the 3 millimeter thick foam because it gives that really nice thick shadow too, which just looks really cool. I like the look of this. And I love the colors. Really pretty colors together. Okay, but we're not done. If we want to add a little bit of something-something, a little something-something, I suggest you can use pops of color in the center of these, or I'm going to use these new Concord and Ninth silver enamel dots because they are so pretty, and I love the teeny, teeny ones. They come with these tiny, tiny ones, and they have different sizes in here, and we have them available now at scrapbook.com, and they come in gold, but I'm going to use the silver just to put in the center of each one because look at how pretty this looks. That one fell a little bit over. They have like a gummy adhesive on the back, so they're easy to use. But look at how cute. Can you see that? There we go. Look at how cute it is just to have a little silver right in the center of that. Just feels polished and clean and completes your card. So I'm going to do that really quick. And while I'm doing that, should we do another giveaway?
Let's do it.
Let's do another giveaway. So let's see. Question. Besides this bundle, of course, what other products are in your scrapbook.com shopping bag at the moment, or what crafty product do you have your eye on at the moment? I know I have quite a few, and I love putting stuff in my cart, and there's a lot in my cart right now. But what do you have? I can tell you some things I have.
Let's hear
it. I have more of these. I need more of these. I need more of these little enamel dots, so I got to get them before they sell out. And then let's see what else. I just lost that little guy. Live TV. Let's see if I can grab him. Okay, these tweezers with these guys are tricky, but once you get a good handle on it, just grab it and put it down. Look at how good that looks. You want to show that close up, Cody? I just got one right in the center there.
Bullseye.
Bullseye! No operation sound. Okay, put your answers in. Lunar Paste. Simon, I see people saying Lunar Paste. Pink Fresh, they have such cute stuff. I agree. I believe there's some Pink Fresh stuff in my cart too. And Concord and Ninth, paper pads, yes. Pick Pro Tool, Spellbinders, love it. Sizzix, More stack and sort trays, love that. Doodlebug, such cute stuff. So many good things at scrapbook.com. Don't forget about the clearance section. If you like a deal like I do, we are often putting things that are discounted there that are really good items. I always go there and make sure I add a couple things before I check out too, because there's just such good prices. Stamp sets, dies, all kinds of stuff. Okay, we're gonna keep adding these in the center of our little line. Okay, that one flew. It's like a game of, what do you call it? Where do you bop it on the head and the groundhog?
Oh, whack-a-mole?
Whack-a-mole, but because I'm grabbing them, but then they're disappearing and I have to grab it again. All right, there we go. We got that one, one more. These are like gold to me. I don't want to lose them. I use so many of them now. Since Greg came here and showed his collection to me and I used these, I'm addicted. That was a fun day. When Greg came, we had so much fun, huh, Cody? All right, there you go. Look at that. I'm going to show it to this camera. Look at how pretty. Just a little extra something-something right in the center that's silver. Let's see if I can get it to shine with the light. It's so pretty. In person, it's gorgeous. Little something extra in there with those. There you go. You can see in there. Let me move it back.
Yeah.
Right there? It's like hand-eye coordination. We got to figure it out. Here we go. Okay. I love these little limes. They're so cute. Okay. Now somebody asked about the bag, how to make the bag. So I'm going to show you that really quick. We're just going to put one together really quick, and then we're going to go to the gallery. But first, we're going to choose a winner, right?
Yes.
I see all the fun stuff that you have your eye on at scrapbook.com. I love it. Die cutting stuff. Gemini. Oh, yes. Rub-ons. Yes, Sherry. Inks. Pink Fresh. Lots of good stuff. Okay. Should we go to close-up camera? I'm going to just show the little bag. I was going to make a shaker card. I just don't know. We have time. Do we have time to make one really quick?
Oh, yeah.
Am I okay?
Yeah, let's first, the winner of the giveaway is Danielle's Books.
Danielle's Books. Congratulations. You won a $50 gift card to scrapbook.com. How exciting. We are so excited for you. You're going to have fun. And hopefully you get all those things that are in your shopping bag, shopping cart at scrapbook.com. You can get them now. I love doing giveaways. It's so fun. I love it. Okay, so back to our little bags. Cody's telling me I have enough time. So if you want to stick around, we are going to do a shaker card out of these bags. So I cut two bags with the die, which is right here. I did this one. And by the way, so many fruit pieces. I don't even think I'm going to be able to show you guys everything in this set. Just trust me, you're getting a ton of stuff. Okay. So we're going to take one of the circle dies. We're going to take, I've got all my trash here. Hold on, let me get rid of this trash. I clean as I go, remember? I got to move that. Okay. We're going to take this circle right here. This one is for the stamp that's the orange. Where's the orange at? Right here, the orange on here. So this cuts out this orange. And I'm just taking the big circle, and I'm going to put it right in the center of my bag. My pink bag, because I'm going to create a shaker card. So let's do it right there, and I need a little mint tape. Grab some mint tape, and I want to make sure this is in a good spot. Right there, it kind of looks like a washing machine, I'm not going to lie. Doesn't that look like a washing machine? Okay, I'm going to move this right there, open up my die cutting machine, turn that so I can get to it. I'm gonna just stay in my chair and we're gonna die cut right here. All right, so we've got this, put that there. This magic mat is well loved. Should I give a little sneak peek? Is it incoming soon? No, I'm in trouble. Friends, I was gonna give a sneak peek of something new, but I'm not.
This is why we need a 7-second delay.
This is why we need they need a control, Laura. She wants to share everything with everyone. You guys, I'm so sorry. We will show you next week.
Maybe not next week.
The following week.
Yeah, maybe the following week.
Listen, I'm on the people's side. Yeah. Give them everything.
Don't get me wrong. I am too. But, you know, if we post or if we show something and we don't have a link for it, then people ask about it.
I can't show it.
I would maybe,
all right.
I'd maybe hold off. But keep watching our live streams because
we've been working so hard on it, and I'm so excited to show. They're saying, please. You guys, I know. What do? I've got myself in a pickle live. Am I blushing? Because I'm scared now. I got myself in a pickle. I want to show you. I want to show you all the things that we're working on. Listen, we work tirelessly on products for you, and I am super excited about this most recent launch, but we are not quite ready to launch it, so just stay tuned. We won't ask where the link is. Diane, I love you. I love you. Thank you. You know you want to. Okay, just let me. Listen. You all better just. I'm going to do it. Cody.
I'm like, no, Cody. No, as I'm handing it to you.
Cody. I mean, why not? Let's show it. It's coming soon. I mean, it's literally coming. I mean, no. I'll put it off to the side.
And I'll put it closer to you. How about a hint?
That's sweet. That's kind. I feel okay. I feel okay. Okay, friends. Save to buy everything. I love it. Okay, listen. This is just because I love you all so much. And I got myself in a pickle because I want to share everything. Okay, so we have been working hard and it's in production right now. Close, you see my diva. But it's in the works right now. And you can see if you go to the overhead, my magic mat. We need to replace this one, guys. I think we can get a new one to put in the studio. Cody's whispering something to
me. I'm trying to like.
He's trying to make sure I do it right. Okay, yes, got it.
Yeah, okay.
He's got a little surprise he wants me to do if I'm going to do this. Okay, listen. So, magic mat. Need to replace this one, right? Now, we've heard you loud and clear, so I and the team have been working really hard to get you one that is magnetic. Go away, Cody.
No, I'm here.
It's magnetic, you guys, but it's going to be a little bit before it's here. So bear with us, but because I just love you guys so much and I wanted to show you, it's coming soon. So just be on the lookout. The magnetic side is gray and then the Magic Mat side is still the original OG Magic Mat black. And don't ever forget the Magic Mat came from scrapbook.com first. And now we have the magnetic mat as well. So you have both in one. We wanted to give you all what you wanted. I have been testing it and using it, and it works like a dream, and I love it so much. So guess what? We're going to use it right now. I'm going to put this on here for a magnetic side. It's sticking to it. See, it's magnetic. Put my old crusty magic mat away. We need a new one.
But it's still really good.
You look at it. I've been using the same side. I just need to flip it and use this side. And don't forget to always flip your magic mats and use both sides so you get longer wear out of them. Okay, here we go. Put this down. We're going to put it through our spellbinders machine. And here we go. And I am die cutting like a dream. All right. Here we go. Look at that. Beautiful. So coming soon. You got a little sneak peek here. You may not see it on the website for a little bit. When we put it up on the website, we'll let you know. But super excited about this. So now I got to put it away because now I'm gonna have to answer everybody after I leave this room. So please say a prayer for Laura.
So this live stream's gonna be 24 hours.
You're not gonna let me on camera ever again. I love it. I love it though. What? We gotta keep it real. And I was excited and I needed to use it today. See? My magic mat needed it. All right, let me put these away. Okay, so we've got our center cut out with our magnetic magic mat. And I've got another white one cut because that's going to be my backer. And then I need a little piece of acetate. So I took some of my acetate sheets and I just cut a little square out, which I already have right here. And we're going to just adhere this onto here. So I'm going to take some adhesive.
Jenny.
Jenny.
She said, wait, where's the link?
Jenny, you're going to get me in trouble.
She's the one that also told me to go away, so.
You guys are all, she's messing with us. You guys are all supposed to have my back. We're friends, right? Okay, so show management the chat. You're golden. We love you. Thank you. We got you. Thank you, Tina. And happy birthday, Tina. All right, there we go. Look it, we've got our acetate on here. Look at how cute. This is going to be a cute little window. Look at that. Can you see the shine? Yep. There's the shine in our little window. And then I'm going to adhere it to the backside of this bag.
Oh, someone did bring up a good point.
Where did I take this from?
Remind everyone to like this video. I mean, we gave a sneak peek. So give the video a like. And we have fun new products. So.
Right, Cody. I honestly was given a sneak peek out of the goodness of my heart because I truly am excited about it. And I just want to share. I mean, I just want you all to know we really listen to your feedback and what you say to us, because I know you've been asking for a magnetic one, and I have been working on it for a long time with the team. So I'm just super excited about it and cannot wait for you all to have one in your hands. And they will be here as fast as we can get them here, so please be patient with us. It's been a work in progress, and we want it here faster than you do, trust me. So we're working on it. Okay, so now what I need to do is add some of these. So I've got my 3 millimeter thick strips now, and I'm going to do double time. So I'm going to take two of these. This is two strips together, and we're just going to go along the edge of our bag here. Is anybody upset that I showed it? Is everybody happy?
Yes, everyone's very happy.
No, Josephine. Question about, does it self-heal? It is not a self-healing mat. It does have the components, so it does last a long time, but it's not like the magic mat. That's why it's called magnetic mat. So it does have a magnet in it so that it holds your dyes, and it has a little layer of self-healing, but not as deep and thick as our magic mat. So I hope that makes sense. And we'll have all that on the description on the product page when it comes out. But after much testing, that is what we had to do. So now I want to go closer here. So I just get a little bit closer to the window. So I'm just taking two strips of our 1/8 inch strips. By the way, these 1/8, I haven't even used these yet, you guys. This is the first time I'm using the 3 millimeter thick 1/8 inch strips. Look at how thin these strips are. This is awesome. I'll show these close up. Look how thin these strips are. They're 1/8 inch wide and 3 millimeter thick, so you can get some height on something like this, on this bag, by using a thin strip, which I love. But I'm doing two together. So let's get this side, and I'm just gonna do a little bit more in here. All right, we're gonna put some fruit in here. I think the team grabbed me some shaker bit fruit. Do one more up here. I'm doing this a little backwards too. I'm putting it in and then cutting it. Just do one strip here so it doesn't fall out into that crevice. Okay, that's good. All right, I'm gonna save these for later because I love these strips, 3 millimeter. Okay, now what did you guys get me? Let's see here. Cute, 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 cute. Look at this. We've got some, what is this? These are cute.
Dress my craft.
Dress my craft. Look at this fruit, you guys. That is darling, and it's like bright. Oh, stop it.
Show the close-up.
Stop it. Look at these little tiny fruits. Sorry, I just squealed. You guys, that looks real. I love them so much. Okay, anything tiny gets me super, super happy. So, oh my gosh, stop it. There's little limes. There's a little pineapple and a little apple. Are we showing close up? Look at these guys. Oh, let me move down to Travis. Look at that. Oh, it's having a hard time focusing. Look at how cute. That is cute. There's a little strawberry and a little apple. I have to do the apple. Oh my gosh, a little kiwi. I saw some people said kiwi was their favorite fruit. I will do that in your honor. There's a little kiwi. Look at how cute. But now I want to use some of these other little tiny, tiny ones too. So this was Dress My Craft, and these are called fruit salad slices. Fruit salad slices, and they are darling. So cute. And then fruit cocktail sprinklets.
By Buttons Galore.
Buttons Galore. They have great stuff, too. Okay, now I'm scared to open this. I don't want this flying everywhere, so let's do this slow. In there. Oh my gosh, these are so cute. They're little tiny slices. Stop it. Look at these little yellow ones. Oh, and they're thin. That's cute. That's good for shaker bits. Let's put that there. Okay. Come here. All right, I'm going to poke it. Poke it. Nope. Okay, that little guy, he wants to not go in the well. There we go. Look at how cute. Okay. Now what we're going to do is we're going to take off all of our backer paper from our strips. Did I miss one there? I think I did. Right there. And then we're going to put this together. And we just created a cute little shaker bag. I don't have a card to put it on, but I just wanted to show you guys how cute these bags are and what you can do. Fingers. Okay, a couple more. There. And last one. Okay. Let's see. What size stadium rack is Laura using? This one that's by me? It's the Crafter and Basics. Okay. All right, here we go. I'm going to stand up again because I got to lean over and get this matched up. You could use the Misty or your scoring tool to line these all up. Okay, I'm going to be honest. I just got a cramp in my leg. Friends, I don't know if I should be going live. We should go back to pre-record. I got a cramp in my leg. Okay, I'm okay. Okay, I'm good. Okay, now I got all my little slices stuck to my thing by messing around like that. Okay, go over here. All right. Thank you all for being so kind. Stretch out. I know, I need to stretch before I do live streams. It's like a workout. Okay, here we go.
Normally we do, we just forgot today.
Yeah. We should have had a yoga before. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to match this up. I'm matching the corners and the bottom there. We did it. Cramp and all. We did it. Okay, ready? Look at how cute that. Oh, I'm showing the close up. Let me show overhead or close up. There we go. Look at how cute this is, you guys. So cute. And then imagine, let me grab some of these over here. Imagine, oh, where's a little lemon guy? I know I had a little lemon. Look at, if we put some of these cut out lemons from the die and stamp set, we could put them on the side here. Oh, so cute. Look at how cute. You could put a little fruit collage right on the corner here and then a little sentiment on top if you wanted to. I thought I had an orange. I do. Look how cute this orange will look on the pink. Oh, stop it. So cute. I mean, you could do a lot of different things here to create a little collage. Look at that. How cute. And a little sentiment. And then we have these little sentiments in the stamp set. There we go. Is it showing it? Sorry. But we have all these little sentiments that you could stamp right on here because they're so tiny. I thought I had one already cut. I don't think I do. Anyways, just a cute little idea to make a little shaker card with your little bags and the detail. And then you could ink blend this just to add some dimension if you want to do the edges with a little bit of brown, a little bit of dark pink. Imagine that. I'm just trying to show you all quickly how cute this is. All right, friends, let's show this bundle again. And let's do another giveaway in a second. Oh, I was about to walk away and throw this away. Stay, Laura. Okay. All right.
Oh.
What's that? Yes. Yes.
We should talk about what's coming up first.
What's coming up?
Where we're going. Laura and I, we're going on a trip.
We are. We are. We are going to New Orleans. Nolens. Are you all from, who's from New Orleans in the house? We are going to NAMPTA Creativation. Cody and I and the team at scrapbook.com, quite a few of us are going. And we are so excited because that is the show where we get to go see all of the brands where they have booths and they show all of their new products so that we can bring them into the store here for you. So we are so excited, and Cody and I will be doing some, so make sure you're following our social media, our Instagram, Facebook. Mm-hmm. We're gonna be doing some videos.
Yeah, right? We'll be posting on our stories. You know,
we're gonna see lots of friends, so yeah. We can't wait to see you if you're going. Who's asking that? Rebecca, I think you have to be
it's not
open to the public. It's for where companies go to purchase items for their stores. But we're gonna be sharing with you, so it'll be like you're there with
yes.
us. So make sure you follow along, because it'll feel like you're there with us, because Cody and I will make sure we're filming and showing stuff to you, all the new stuff. So that's happening. We're leaving Sunday to Wednesday mm-hmm. next week. So,
but we'll be back in time for a live stream.
We will. We'll be back Thursday for the live stream. So no worries there. All right. Rebecca, yes. You just have to register. So check out the site to get all the information. I'm not promoting Creativation. I have to say, I don't know anything about the details of how to sign up.
But we're going, and we'll be showing on our social media the new products that we're seeing.
Yep.
It'll be fun.
We get to see friends. We get to see Catherine and Megan. If Megan's here from SCT Magazine, mm-hmm. we get to see all of our friends. It's like a reunion. So I am so excited to go and can't wait. I hope you all enjoyed this bundle. I wish we could sit and craft longer and do more fun things. But let me put these out here so you can see them. But I just want to show you the bundle one more time. And thank you all for having our backs when I shared something that's coming soon ahead of time. So excited about it. But be sure to take advantage of this bundle. You're getting all of this for $39.99. The MSRP is $95. But right now, you can get it for $39.99 while supplies last. And be sure to use that coupon code. Coupon code is SPRING, and it'll take more of a percentage off in the cart, so make sure you use that. Do we have any freebies going on right now?
Yes, there's a Sizzix floral dye that is free with a $20 purchase.
Oh, perfect.
You have to add it to your cart.
You have to add it to your cart, but if you're getting this, that's more than $20, so you get a free Sizzix floral dye.
Yeah, and there's a link in the chat right now to our coupons page, and you can see all of our deals.
Yes. All right. Okay, giveaway. Let's do one last giveaway. $50 scrapbook.com gift certificate. Let's see. Question is, are you following scrapbook.com on Instagram and Facebook? Let us know. If you're not, make sure you do so you don't miss us, so we can show you all the new stuff next week. But let us know in the comments. We're going to choose a winner for a $50 gift certificate to scrapbook.com. So exciting. And then I'm going to try and clean this up a little bit up here. And this bundle. All of these fun things. Look at how pretty. These colors are just gorgeous. They really get me in the mood for spring. This is the one we just made together. Look at how fun. Imagine sentiments on there. But these little tiny pizza slices or watermelon slices, the colorful stamps, this one, and then this gradient one. So pretty. And I think the gift card ones are right here. You can put your gift card in the bags. I could have gone into a lot more demos of these gift bags because they're so stinking cute. And I can't wait to see what you all do. So please put what you make in the
gallery.
In the gallery. Sorry, I was showing close up so make sure they could see all these fruit. Make sure you put what you make in the gallery with these, because we would love to see. And matter of fact, we didn't jump over to our gallery, so let's choose a winner.
I thought you were going.
Yeah, I'm just, it's a day.
Yes. Okay.
All right.
The winner.
Thank you, everyone, for following us.
Yeah, seriously.
We love hanging out with you, so thank you.
The winner is Cheryl Wesley.
Cheryl Wesley, congratulations. You won a $50 gift certificate to scrapbook.com. Have fun today shopping. Love it. Thanks, Bambi. She says we crack her up. We're all about trying to keep it real. And, you know, things happen. So thank you all for bearing with us. All right. Gallery time. We need to go check out what some others have crafted and created with these products. And they have uploaded it to the gallery. So let's see what they have created. First up, we have our friend Angelica Conrad. And she created this card to say, "You're one in a melon." Oh, that's so cute. I love the red on pink. So pretty. All right. And then Christy Marcotte shares two cards using the "You're So Sweet" stamp and die set. First up is this "You're So Sweet" card with oranges. Look how pretty that is. I love that she made the focal point that orange in the middle popped up the stamp. I didn't even use that one today. So there you can see it there on her card. It's so pretty. There's so much in this kit. I didn't even get to all of it.
I know.
All right. And then in her next card, she uses the lemons from the stamp and die set along with the sentiment, "You're the zest." You're the zest. You're the best. Oh, I love that. That's pretty. Love it. Okay. And for our final card, Justin Adkins created a fun stamped background. Love the colors you chose, Justin. Look at how pretty that is. And I love the striped orange on the left side. That's from that Market Bloom, the new paper pad from scrapbook.com. So pretty. Beautiful, lots of inspiring things in the gallery. So make sure you, if you need inspiration, check out our gallery. And if you're creating, we would love to see what you create. So be sure to upload your projects to the gallery so that you can inspire others and have the chance to be featured in one of our live streams. All right. We chose our winner. And then I just want to share this bundle one more time before we say goodbye. And I'll stand up. While I'm standing up, you can show this pretty top. I just don't want to get a cramp again. That was my hint. Let me stand up with grace. Thank you, Cody. All right. So look how pretty these colors are. So pretty. I love this set so much. Okay. You're getting all of this. The You're So Sweet stamp set, 6x8, huge, with lots of stamps. And don't forget those cute little hearts in the watermelon seeds. The coordinating die set that goes with it that cuts out all of the stamps. It's a lot. Just right there. Then on top of that, you're getting the market bags that has 16 pieces. It has the cutest little bags to create gift bags for gift cards, or you can just create a wonderful embellishment for your cards and paper projects. All of this for $39.99. The MSRP is $95. This is a great deal. Make sure you use the code SPRING when you check out to get an even bigger discount. And this is for a limited time, so you're going to want to grab it while it's at this price. Such a good bundle. I love it. All right, friends. Thank you all so much for joining us today. To make sure that you don't miss our next live stream or our next deal, sign up for our VIP text, give this video a thumbs up, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I love seeing you all here. Thank you very much. We love you all too. We truly, truly do. Thanks for being with us. Thanks for having fun with us, and thanks for supporting us. We truly love you, and it means the world to us that you're here. There's a lot of people at scrapbook.com that work behind the scenes to make this happen, and we are just so grateful that you are here with us. So thank you. And until next time, please take care, and we will see you all next Thursday. And if not sooner, check us out on our social sites while we're at Creativation in New Orleans. All right, friends, take care. Until next Thursday, bye-bye. SBC Fest may be over, but the inspiration continues.
If you missed SBC Fest or just want to watch your favorite class again, you can watch the SBC Fest replay today.
Learn new ideas and techniques from talented crafters.
Visit scrapbook.com/watchSBCFest for hours of free card making and scrapbooking inspiration.